Mental illness. Well, it's quite a complicated question. I can't answer. What do you mean by mental illness? That's a question you should answer first, I think. Yeah. Okay, I use physical tests mainly to, how to say, exclude some physical illnesses like hyperthyroiditis or something like that. So. So you want me to answer yes or no? I haven't thought the question like that, but if you have to say either or, I think it's no.